Welcome to Goal Robber's Drill of the Week. This week we're going to focus on how to best push in the sliding V and to move on the ice. The first thing that we want goaltenders to focus on when down in the V is, for instance, if they want to push to their glove side or to the left side here, we want to make sure that they're recovering with their push leg first. In this case, it would be on the right-hand side of the blocker side. When you recover with your push leg, you need to make sure that you position it perpendicular to the ice, as so. Okay? Now, a lot of times, you have to show great patience in order to get that skate perpendicular. If you don't get it perpendicular, you try pushing outside of your stance, a lot of times you'll slip. So we've got a perpendicular push leg, and the second thing is, you want to twist. If you're going to twist in the French twist, you want to do that. If you're just going to push to the left and the right in a straight line, you'll go ahead and get a really good push, get your entire body over to that position. Now, if the goaltender will want to push to his blocker side, he'd want to recover, obviously, with his glove leg, and again, getting that glove leg perpendicular to the ice, like so. So we're just going to demonstrate a few repetitions to the left and to the right, pushing in the sliding V with a good recovery blade, and making sure we're pushing with our entire blade throughout each repetition.